Sailboats under sail power alone are somewhat constricted in their maneuvering because they can't sail directly into the wind. Instead, they have to tack back and forth to get from point A to point B. Sailors may be among the most well-versed in their skills, but somehow crossing situations among sailors still create confusion. Here are three likely scenarios that could occur when two sailboats meet. Can you choose the correct course of action?